This is old, but this is new. It's the brand new Sony Xperia XZ Premium. It's a smartphone camera that can record 960 frames per second. I want to showcase just how slow that is for a smartphone with a fidget spinner and some cool experiments. I'm Ben from Authentech. Let's jump right in. So I picked up a couple different spinners, two metal ones and an LED light one. As a quick test, I put them under the spotlight and recorded them each in slow motion. They all look really cool.
Look at this one right there. It's like the whole light is off for a couple rotations, then it comes back on. Sweet. All right, first up is the blue one with some water. Let's get spinning.
Wow.
It's barely,
wow. Wow, very cool.
That looks pretty sweet.
Just rolling on there, take one. Try two, one, there you go, one. We're really hard this time, ready? Three, two, one. Oh, snap!
Let's see if we can
check the footage. All right, this last one was it. Hang on. Bam! Oh, that is sweet.
That was good.
We got it.
Do you want to do another? We can do more pieces of it too.
Wow, it looks good.
All right, my next one is this candle.
Now, as I've covered in my full camera review, the 960 FPS is only recording for about 200 milliseconds, just a fraction of a second.
So I think a trick is you just gotta move in really fast and hit it at the same time.
When you get it right, the results look awesome.
Just missed it. Let's try again. Spin it up. Blue.
All slow motion clips are recorded at 720p. Pretty good quality.
Wow, we got it. All right, we're rolling on each.
Ready?
Yep.
God, that looks pretty cool watching the flames though.
Rolling on Sony.
We win.
Action.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, hurry up. That was so cool.
That was really cool though.
Whoa!
That is cool. It's just shooting sparks in all directions.
Wow.
Dude,
even like that
I
looks
it slow-mo.
Cool. Did you do it multiple times, slow-mo?
Just twice. There you go. That's the second one.
Okay.
Oh,
there it is.
I see it icy too.
That's cool.
That's a good one.
I think I moved it in.
Ah, that's a good one. Nice, man, nice. Three, two, one.
Recording, go ahead.
Okay, ready? Three, two, one.
Oh,
did I miss it?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Wow, that was amazing. Okay, I'm in focus, so ready when you are.
Droplets coming in.
Okay, let me do a couple more. Let's hope we got it. Oh, that's a good one.
That is so sweet.
Then 3, 2, 1, stream. All right, you think we got it?
I think so, let's watch it.
So definitely takes practice, but, it cut it in half. Okay, ready.
Oh, that was a good one right there, man. All right, those were a lot of fun experiments, and I'm really impressed with this camera. I did my full review of it, and I'll give you that link down below. I'll also give you the product links to Amazon down there as well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and consider subscribing if you haven't already. Until next time, let's live authentic.